and namaskar, all of you. My name is Dr. Kamal Kishore Sharma, fellow of IIM Ahmedabad and Director General at Taxila Business School. My endeavor today is to help all of us understand the power of business analytics and how it drives careers and businesses' performance ahead in future. We need to first talk about why is it important to understand the applications of business analytics, and that will connect us to how it will impact our future. Look around in a health application that you have, how important it is for you to tell you or advise you how many steps you have taken, how many calories you have burned, what was the last time you took a medication, when is the next time you have to visit a doctor. Look at Google Maps around and it gives you the least congested way and the easiest and the fastest way to reach a destination. Look at retail stores around. When you go there, you see there are some items lying next to each other because there is a data analysis backing it that people who have bought one item are going to buy another item. There are special sections, there are special promotions. All of that at retail stores is backed by data analytics. Look at Amazon. How does it recommend? Whenever you want to buy something, it recommends you a lot of also bought items and a lot of similar items. Look at mobiles today. It will suggest to you based on the time of the day and the mood what song you would like to listen. Look at if you have been searching something on the internet, how often that advertisement for some such similar item comes when you start looking at your Facebook or LinkedIn and other pages that you visit. You may be traveling to some place and your mobile would suggest to you the best hotels and the restaurants of your choice in the nearby arena. That's the power of business analytics. It invades and it's a part of every life. Let's go a little deeper. We all want to understand better our past and also be able to predict the future. Look at the things that impact you and you want clear answers on that. You want, what are the odds of my favorite Mumbai Indians winning the IPL once again? You want to know, will it rain in the afternoon today? You want to know, how long can I live a good life without having a pain in the knee and at what age? You want to know the weather at a hill station when you want to visit that place. You also want to know in CAT examination, what are the subjects that you're weak at and where and how much effort that you have to put in. You also need to know, when will I miss a next credit card payment, or what are the expenses that I'm expecting in the next month? What is my heart health going to be, or am I doing enough for the wellness of my heart? I might be looking at buying a 4G or a 5G telephone or a mobile, and I would start looking at, you know, what are the variants that I need to have? What are the different options that I have? All of that, the basis of that is data that is getting accumulated somewhere and getting analyzed. That is data analytics. Just as in person, even the businesses want to predict, want to better understand their past, and also want to better predict their future. A bank might want to know creditworthiness of a loan applicant based on the credit history. A retail store might want to predict how many customer footfalls we might expect between 4 to 6 p.m. on a particular Tuesday. A power plant would want to know how often a trip or how frequently a trip can happen. How many kilometers a tire can run in normal Indian road conditions. How much loan amount can I get for my business based on my credit history? What interest rate could I look at? I am going for a marketing campaign. What assumption do I make about business growth? How many loan accounts can turn non-productive for a bank? Or let's say if I go for a price revision, how likely is that my competitor will also match those prices? All right, all of that is data analytics, and because it connects to business, That is business analytics. So you see, it's all about data. What is data? Where is it stored? Where is it getting generated? Look around and you'll find every CCTV, every video, audio equipment is capturing data. Every electronic communication device, it could be TV, radio, phones, mobiles, every e-commerce transaction that you do, every banking transaction that you do, all Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, Instagram, everything that you post or you read is data. There are sensors everywhere. There are smart homes, there are smart cars, there are smart machines, smart lights, smart beds. What makes them smart is the sensors and their ability to catch data and analyze it and give you certain pre-indicators. Data exists in different forms. It could be voice data, as you would have known by now. It's video, text, Excel, the numbers that you have in Microsoft Excel. Everything around, when you look at Alexa, Siri, or Google Assistant, they are helping you with, at the back end, there is a data analytics that's going on and they're helping you with all that information. That's the power of data that is getting generated. So have you imagined about the power of data and how much data is getting generated that is powering the world into the future? Look around the numbers. 2.5 quintillion, that's 10 raised to power 18. That's the data generated every day. Equivalent to 1.7 MB of data generated per second per person for every person on this earth. Look at how much we are generating with time, and you will be surprised to know that whatever data is there today, 90% of that has been generated in just the last 2 years. Businesses and humanity needs this data to be converted into meaningful information, intelligence that powers their lives and the businesses into the future. What is business analytics? It is about using statistics and tools to organize and analyze data to deliver meaningful information. It's nothing new that we are doing today. Since times immemorial, data was always getting generated. But where it was getting captured, it was in registers, memories, and gut feelings. Today, there is technology, computers, and computing power that is powering collection, accumulation, analysis of data to create better information. Question is, are you aware and are you updated? I'm reminded of a story of a very old story of a cap seller and monkeys. So a cap seller was, had done all the hard work. There were some caps left and he was taking a nap. He was taking rest below a tree. And by the time he woke up, the monkeys had taken all the caps and they were wearing the caps because the cap seller was also wearing a cap. So what did the cap seller do? He knew from his experience that monkeys imitate what you do. So he threw the cap and similarly all the monkeys threw their caps in front of them and he collected all the caps and went home. He narrated this story to his son. So he did his work, he created information, he created an evidence and he shared it with his son and the people around. Many years later, his son was also selling caps and similarly on a day, he was also taking a nap below the tree and there were a lot of monkeys on that tree. He was wearing a cap. As he woke up, all the monkeys had taken all the caps and they were wearing it. So what did he do? He remembered his father's sharing that story and he also threw this cap and was expecting that all the monkeys will throw the caps back. But monkeys were better informed. Monkeys were better aware. What happened is there was one cap short and there was a young monkey who just came down and took away that cap which was thrown by the cap seller and went back. So the question is, there is intelligence everywhere. Are you aware? It's an incredibly powerful tool that is driving people and performances across organizations and people's lives. That is business analytics. So now let's look at the end. What is the future of business and data analytics? Well, Harvard says it's one of the most attractive professions of the 21st century. The ability of looking into data is one of the extremely powerful skills that a person can have. The world famous Gartner research predicts this as one of the most important technology trends. There's a huge demand because every function in an organization generates data, uses data, and has the need to create intelligence out of the data generated. The market has shown that there are high starting salaries and an extremely good career for people who are adept at analyzing the data and are able to connect it to the businesses that they work in. A Glassdoor survey of more than 13,000 base salaries throws up an interesting number, an average pay of 7.5 to 8 lakhs as entry-level salary for data analysts. It's a gateway to a great career. It's a very clear differentiator. But what skills do you require for that? A little bit of mathematics and statistical knowledge, and a large bit of analytical learning and a mindset to do hard work. A few institutions like Taxila Business School has taken the initiative to integrate business analytics into the MBA curriculum to give that extra edge to their students. So now, stay tuned for deeper insights into how business analytics helps everyday business decision making in the next video. Thank you very much.